I used to think God was somebody till I heard a preacher say that we're nothing without God. Let me tell you a story about a man named Ed. Have everything but let it go to his head. Drove gorgeous cars, smoked long cigars, had a Super Bowl ring, and man, he could sing. A goal in his smile, goal in his hand. Said Ed was number one having his hip hop band. Yes, I'm the man, I own my own band. My name received praises all over this land.
Stepping outside the grace of God and the people that he surrounds us with. When you're nothing outside the grace of God and the people that he surrounds us with. We are nothing outside the grace of God and the people that he surrounds us with. We are nothing outside the grace of God. Without the grace of God, we are nothing.
But a man named Ed had everything, but almost ended up dead. He loved to party almost every day. Chose the path of destruction, though he knew the right way. Snorting the morning, different chick each night. Chose the path of destruction, though he knew it was right. As a child, he grew up and he learned how to pray with his mother in church every single day.
We are nothing outside the grace of God and the people that he surrounds us with. We are nothing outside the grace of God and the people that he surrounds us with. We are nothing outside the grace of God and the people that he surrounds us with. We are nothing outside the grace of God. Without the grace of God, we are nothing.
We are nothing outside the grace of God and the people that he surrounds us with. We are nothing outside the grace of God and the people that he surrounds us with.
We are nothing outside the grace of God and the people that he surrounds us with. We are nothing outside the grace of God and the people that he surrounds us with.
Say, we are nothing. With all the friends money could buy, Ed was still unhappy and he didn't know why. Nothing in this world that Ed couldn't try, except to admit he was living a lie. And one fateful morning, Mom started to pray, God forgive my son, take his bondage away. And Ed felt all empty, he started to cry. I need a needle, I just want to die. This the man who always would boast. He lies there in a coma, his brain is so toast. His friends is gone and his fame is no more. Without his insurance, he is so poor. Mama kept praying each and every day, please Jesus, don't take my baby away. Mama's prayers were answered as open his eyes. I see it clearly now, beyond all lies. I once was blind, but now I see. My God has total control of me.
We're nothing outside the grace of God and the people that he surrounds us with. We're nothing outside the grace of God and the people that he surrounds us with. We're nothing outside the grace of God and the people that he surrounds us with. Say, we're nothing outside the grace of God and the people that he surrounds us with.
Say, we are nothing. I used to think God was somebody till I heard a preacher say that we're nothing without God.